Packed, everybody's here, ready to go. We have a lot of big fights coming up.
Yeah.
Just waiting for Mikey to get back.
Yep.
Yo no tenía mucha influencia. Era buen entrenador, no, pero nos faltó equipo.
Robert, how many years were you pro before you retired?
Pro?
Yeah.
I was
11, 10?
Seven years?
That's it?
No.
You were pro 17, right?
Yeah.
And you retired 26?
Yeah.
So 9.
8. No? Yeah, 9. 9 years.
Big G.
Nine years. 9 years.
Let me ask.
Como que dice, estamos hablando
Big G.
De mal equipo. Teníamos mal equipo.
If, how far would Robert go in boxing if he was pro for 19 years? He would still be active right now, right?
I'd still be active right now. Nah, I retired fucking 20 years in July. No, in September.
Of this year?
Hello.
Pita, how would your dad do if he was still pro?
I'll text you dad.
Would he be like Pacquiao, a champion?
Yeah, I just didn't know.
I have a job.
Okay, let's go. Where you at? I'll be back.
All right,
I gotta
see you
go.
Guys.
Vamos a pa. Eh?